My name is Arshil, and I'm doing my master's in civil engineering at ECU. Being an international student, I wanted to make sure my degree is accredited. ECU is one of the only few universities across Australia whose master's of engineering is accredited by Nearest Australia. When you are in a new country, you have to take your time to get used to everything. Being in ECU, you have the flexibility to arrange things in your own accordance, and that has made my experience in ECU amazing. Australia is more industrial-based country, so that's one of the reasons why I moved towards Australia. Edith, Cowan has a beautiful campus, and for me personally, campus matters a lot. After my 3 months of graduate internship, I got an opportunity to work with Kettle part-time. Once I started working as a graduate civil engineer, my role involved doing the inspection of the construction, making sure the packages are available for concrete works, making sure the structural elements are okay once the construction is done. The best part about being a part-time master's student and then doing your work is that you can go back to your lecturers and have a conversation with them for anything that is confusing for you during your workforce. Master's is not about actually just studying your master's. It's more about finding your way to your career and discovering yourself of who you want to be. And the flexibility of having both things all together makes it happen.